as a spear. I have difficulties found cut the references. Here is question about the difference between kadga and sword. And then I got conclusion that kadga is spiritual weapon or heirloom or ceremonial sword associated with Hindu gods and or Buddhist practices. A kadga in the hand of Manjusri is called the Prajna Kadga or Sword of Wisdom, believed to destroy the darkness and ignorance, the luminous rays issuing out of it. Manjusri or Bodhisattva or Avalokiteshvara used for its enlightenment. We can find a kadga relief in some temples in Indonesia. Kadga also used by Hindu gods. We found kadga in the hand of Durga Devi. Here are many kadga made from iron, bronze, and combination between bronze and iron or the metals. Kadga or dagger, generally symmetric at left and right side. Two-edged sharpen, a many form identical with spear. A many of them different at the bottom. They have waist. Almost all kadga have a handguard to protect our hand when we hold the kadga. Also, there are many sizes of the handle length, for 2 finger, for 3 finger, 4 finger, and also 5 fingers. This is a big kadga, bimetal kadga, was covered by bronze. This is all bronze kadga with extreme waist. Also this one, all bronze kadga with pommel at the bottom of the handle. Elephant head as guard and ivory at the bottom. The blade identical with blaring spears. Combination handle, bronze and ivory. Kabudan wasi blade with 2 section bronze handle. Another type of 2 section handles. This one with interesting design of its handle. Blearing spear shape with bronze handle combination with, I don't know, but usually with ivory. This split is very clear. Otto, straight line in the center. A very good design of lines, Esogo and Kruingan and Otto, in Kabudan Wesi. And this one may be made from totok spears, the same length of blade and besi. Thanks for watching.